I would not argue that the economic factors and the social environment plays a big part in how kids come prepared to school. It's absolutely so. But the most important factor in having a kid learn at grade level is the teacher. There's ample research that shows that having an effective teacher 3 years in a row eliminates all of the factors associated with the socioeconomic situation and circumstances of those kids.